Welcome back, awesome kids, TV fans, to another epic episode of our MLP Young Tech Redesign series. We are back on the second to last series episode. Yeah, the second to last episode of this entire series. And in today's episode, we are going to be taking a look at Redesigns Yoda. And here is the engine itself. Well, bam, there it is. This engine is a custom African tank engine that was based on another engine that I have seen on the internet. I saw the engine on the internet a couple ways back today, and I was all like, wow, the whole entire engine looks really cool. I'm basing my next MLP M6 Redesigns engine based on the engine. So yeah, The end result was this. I was watching YouTube at the time of this creation, and that's why it looks like this. This engine includes a whistle of the cab, no whistle here, tall dome and funnel, side tanks of course with a large coal bunker, the buffer. Yeah, it comes with everything a steam engine or diesel engine needs, including the buffers. This engine turned out absolutely fantastic, and I am so very proud of how this turned out. Here is the front of this engine. Here's the back, sides, top, and bottom. Here's the bottom with the inner cylinders. The inner cylinders drive the piston valve gears, which drive the pistons. Here's how the wheel system works. And that is it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it. And if you are wondering, yes, Cathead 30 has ended. Cathead parts number 30. Sadly ended on the final boss fight with the final boss. The final boss was actually based around the Courage the Cowardly Dog villain, the Great Fusili. And the truck was also based on that villain. Based on the villain's stage truck. Puppet stage truck that explains why it went that way. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Do not forget to stay tuned for Cathead Part 31. Do not forget to stay tuned for that. And have a wonderful, fantastic day. And as always, don't forget to stay tuned for our final MLP Young Tech Redesign Engine. Peace!